Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, what happens in ultrasonic welding is instead of rays, instead of additional arc, vibratory ultrasonic vibrators are used for welding purpose. And how it is done, we are going to see this in detail. So, in ultrasonic welding, high vibratory ultrasonic parts are applied to your workpiece to be welded with addition of pressure. So, your acoustic is vibratory with ultrasonic waves. It is on your object and due to vibration, pressure is applied on the object at a proper rate. So, when I'll divide the ultrasonic vibration in three stages, in the first stage, your high frequency ultrasonic vibrators are provided on the object. It is fully going above the object. In the second stage, what happens is pressure is applied. And in the third stage, what major thing is, you do not need additional clamping agents for doing ultrasonic vibration welding. So the beauty of ultrasonic welding is heat as well as pressure is produced on a high rate due to the vibration action. The welding takes place in less than 3 seconds. Also, the major advantage is your welding action takes place without the addition of additional heat. So, in this diagram, you can see there is an ultrasonic vibrator. You can see a workpiece and pressure is applied from that ultrasonic vibrator along with ultrasonic waves. So, also, the welding is kind of seam welding where your rollers are used for applying pressure. In this diagram, you can see ultrasonic welding, but not in the form of roller, in the form of a spot. So, this is also a way of doing ultrasonic welding. Your vibrator is at the tip of your welding machine. So, these are some basic joints which are done due to ultrasonic welding. Two wires can be welded, wire and a plane can be welded, two or three plane can be welded to form a T joint. So, these are some basic example how ultrasonic welding takes place in a wire or in a plane. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.